Do you get to play the game while you were filming the movie? Was that something that the filmmakers wanted you to do, so that way you can kind of be aware of?
No, because my character's not in the game. She's a new character to the series, so they didn't have me do it. I usually do a lot of background work, but I didn't need to do so much on this character because we have so much in common. It was really easy stepping in her. So you have actually played the voice of the character of Ratchet for so many years, 14 years.
Yes.
When you voiced the character for a movie, was it different than when you voiced it for you?
Here's the greatest part about voicing Ratchet. In the game and the movie is the lines are blurred. Nope. There's really not a big difference. However, the biggest difference was that we were in the room together. So David Kay, who plays Clank, and Jim Ward, who's Captain Quark, together, which really never happens in game.
My take on that is I'll always put multiple people in the room if I can. It usually takes a little bit longer, if not a good reason. Usually it's just scheduled. Sometimes it just works out. So I try to be as fluid as I can when I make the movie. She's available at this time before she goes away and does something else. Since I direct all the voices, I kind of